sets up a satanic altar in his house. Gavel from the occult, right? You're learning all this, but still no idea of murder.
There was about 20 to 40 minutes of time where no one, that is the staff at the prison, no one knew the whereabouts of this person who took a barbell, or the rod, the bar from weightlifting equipment, and hit it and bludgeoned Jeff to death.
In other words, they let him be loose for all that time without knowing the whereabouts of a prisoner.
This attorney said he was confident that it was something that was allowed to happen.